Hey, you're rolling.
Unless you got a driver's license, no front seat, okay? Tonka in the back of Larry's vehicle.
Careful.
Very good.
Excellent.
See, it wasn't so bad.
Good job. Let's do that again. We'll walk around. Yeah, I knew he was nervous. I could tell he was nervous. He kept turning his head away from me. I want no part of this. I want no part of this. What are you getting me into? What am I doing?
The ramp looks familiar, but that's about it.
Well, the familiar ramp shortens the process a lot.
It's not as steep.
Okay, are you ready? See, if you'd like to do something else, like go eat a weed, anything else.
There you go.
Excellent.
Let him check it out.
Sure,
give me a treat, honey.
Wait, Barry.
That was the worst part.
It means maybe we need to go back over to the other area. Careful. Carefully. Very careful. Good job. Alright. That's good.
He got an arrow by himself. He wants to look around a little bit. Go for a drive. Says it needs to be replaced. Actually, when I put that back in, I forgot to pull the lever. He got an arrow by himself. He wants to look around a little bit. Go for a drive. Says it needs to be replaced. Actually, when I put that back in, I forgot to pull the lever.
Ready?
Are you ready? Good.
Got like gear oil in here.
Wait. Come over here. Tonka, come here. Hi. Good boy. Good boy.
Having that carpet for a floor helps out too.
Yeah.
Makes it sure footed. Hello, Tonka.
Good to be.
I'm just somebody walking by going, hey, you got a horse in the back of your car.
Training him for.
Somehow we can build that ramp up so where it's just below the bumper so you can close the door.